Maritime Museum marked the 25th anniversary of a boat voyage around the world. Doge Morgan, a resident of Maine, was the first American to make the nonstop solo trip in his 60-foot boat called American Promise. A PBS documentary about his journey was screened as part of today's event. The film, Around Alone, was produced from video shot by 6 cameras mounted on the boat. Doge Morgan passed away last year following complications from cancer, but his memory lives on.
And the fact that so many people would turn out is really about, you know, how he treated people, and even when he was sailing alone around the world, he still wanted to involve the people that he loved and who loved him. And so this is sort of a celebration of the event and the accomplishment, but more so just our relationship with my dad.
What's more, Doge Morgan sailed around the world in 150 days, slashing the previous record of 292 almost in half. The American Promise was on display for tourists today to commemorate the journey as well.